So I'm not as strong as I've once been. I'm also not as fit as I've once been. But that doesn't matter, because that's in the past. And what matters now is where I am, what I'm doing. I'm here, I'm training, I'm still relatively strong, still relatively fit. That's all that matters, the here and now. I'm improving my movements, I'm improving my mobility, I'm improving my health. That's all that matters.